Why do you care so much about success? Have you figured that out?
I'm just addicted to it.
Why?
I think that I've sacrificed so much for it already and dedicated so much of my time that I have to push it as far as I possibly can, because I've given up a lot of years as far as maybe like nurturing like personal relationships go, and you know, trying to build things like a family or a relationship, or I don't do any of that. I just kind of work.
If you can be upset with yourself, if you can be mad at yourself, if you could be angry at yourself, then why can't you celebrate yourself? I mean, the least you can do is be proud of yourself and be proud of who you are, because you are amazing. You're special and you're important. But you focus on everybody else so much, and you focus on what you don't have so much, that you don't focus on what's in between you, because you're special.
If you can't fly, run. If you can't run, walk. If you can't walk, crawl, but by all means, keep moving.
If I got to fight to get you in the gym, that's a problem. That's a problem. You want players that are gym rats, players that want to be in the gym, that want to work. And then from there, you build on top of that. But if you're lazy, man, I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to deal with you. You're going to make me feel dumber. You know, you're going to lower my level. I don't think so. You can go over there. There's plenty of teams in here where you'll fit right in.